Quick news, after losing her husband and battling colon cancer, a woman found a new purpose by saving an injured hummingbird. Her experience was so life-changing that she sold her 5 boutiques in Mexico City to open a hummingbird rehab center right in her own apartment. Since then, she's nursed hundreds of these tiny birds back to health, turning tragedy into a mission of hope and healing.